That's why so much focus has been on the backstop. Now, the backstop itself, I mean, is a, you can take a view either way on it. Actually, there's some very positive things about the backstop, but it's uncomfortable to be in something which would stop you, you know, enacting trade deals without knowing that there's a, you know, finite time limit to that, a point where you would be asked to wait. But the focus is on resolving those serious concerns. That's what the PM's been doing.
Matthew Paris, who's a former Conservative Member of Parliament and a very respected journalist, said in the Times on Saturday, in one of the worst takedowns of a Prime Minister I can ever remember, that Theresa May was effectively completely useless, and that as long as she stays in power, we're all basically doomed. What was your reaction to that piece?
Well, it weren't surprising because I think that I don't agree with Matthew about that. I think Matthew is a very sharp commentator, but on this occasion, I think he's got it wrong. I think, you know, the drive, the determination, the tenacity that the Prime Minister has shown has been second to none through this process. We are in a difficult phase, but we can get there, and we need to get there.
Note, can we end with a little bit of congratulations to Olivia Colman, who's become the best actress in Hollywood. She played, of course, an English queen to win the title. Do you have a message for her?
Well, I can't really better your congratulations. I mean, these are very, very, very important, very dramatic award ceremonies that we've all grown up with, and it's fantastic to see that result.
Well, is that it? Is that the best you can do? Come on.
Have you seen the film?
I didn't know we were doing the tearful Oscars acceptance speeches here this morning. And no, I haven't done the play. I'm really sorry, but there you go. There you go. No, I haven't seen it. Sorry?
Did you ever watch Peep Show? Or Green Wing?
I've seen the Green Wing. Okay, so I'll be honest. I don't want to tell you about the cinema that often.